27-year-old Tatiana was tapped only days before to bring the magic from the video on stage. And this time, it was the way he made her feel.
I got a phone call from his secretary telling me the good news. And I remember jumping up and down on my couch, screaming. I'm sure I woke up the neighbors. But when I found out, it just knocked me off my feet.
It's really good that you came.
Tatiana hadn't worked with Michael since making the video, so choreographer Vincent Patterson took her through the steps. The rehearsal proved to be a very sweet appetizer to the main course.
More than nerves, it was just a adrenaline, energy, excitement that hit me. And seeing him again just brought all the magic back. Sometimes the way he jokes or he looks at me or he'll follow me from behind and I'm sorry, when he follows me from behind and certain gestures that he makes cracks me up.
From the very first note, Michael delivered big time to the sellout crowd. His music and his moves were magic. And as they closed in on her cue, a composed Tatiana had these thoughts.
So excited. Extremely excited.
In the final bow, it was certainly a special evening for Kansas City and for Tatiana, because once again, she felt the magic only Michael could perform.
It was overwhelming. I'm just so happy.